remember, if there's a good fight, all the best. Thank you.
one, step back. Come.
Ladies and gentlemen, timekeeper Nick White has recorded a time of 2 minutes and 58 seconds of the second round. Referee Seamus Dunn has stopped the contest. Yakello has sustained a cut. Your winner from Liverpool, Lee Molyneux. And please show your appreciation for a very game boxer from Sweden, Mika Yakello.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is an international welterweight contest. Firstly, and introducing to you, fighting out of the blue corner. He's wearing the black trunks, trimmed with white and red, and weighed in at 10 stone and 10 pounds, taking part in his 52nd professional contest. He's from Birmingham. Please welcome Mark Ramsey. And across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, he's wearing the white trunks, trimmed with gold, weighed in at 10 stone and 9 pounds, and brings a 14-fight record. 12 wins, 8 inside the scheduled distance, 1 loss, 1 draw. He's from Sweden. Please welcome Zoltan Cerrossi. Time to give the bell is Nick White, and referee in charge of the action is Seamus Dunn. This is 8 3-minute rounds.
Zoltan. All right, lads, these are my instructions. Protect yourselves at all times. When I say break, I want to see a nice clean break. Both step back nicely. And then recommence boxing when I say box on. Keep your punches in the target area. And remember, if there's a knockdown, there's a mandatory 8 count. Both understand? Right, shake hands.
I've been training with you for a long time now. Who are you working together? 10 seconds. Second time, round two.
Thank you. feel of a big, nice big deep breath is A. And nice big deep breath, I'm doing that for nothing. I'm doing that for nothing. Yeah? I'm doing that for nothing. It's fine. Come on,
gotta keep it going.
Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
Great man. That was great.
Gentlemen, after 8 rounds of boxing, referee Seamus Dunn has scored the contest for Saurossi, 76 points, for Ramsey, 79 points. Your winner from Birmingham, Mark Ramsey. And please show your appreciation for a very game boxer from Sweden, Zoltan Saurossi.